Subject escaped at 22:30 hours after murdering three personnel. Shortly thereafter, it is believed it kidnapped an operative. It is infected with a variant of the Blacklight virus, specifically DX1118, a substance whose effects on the human body are poorly understood at best. We have no clue what it is capable of.